Does this mean news for the 31st of October, 2018? Have you been waiting for a car that's so environmentally friendly it doesn't use any fuel at all? Well, here you go. A large-scale test drive of the Wonder Car was held for the media and public today. Batgirl, who got to test one of the cars, seemed extremely excited about it and had this to say. This should finally solve all of the world's pollution and fuel problems. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
You learn something new every day.
No comment.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for October 31st, this is California Maddie, signing off.